Hello, this is video guide on how to use Watchbot. In this video, you will learn how to use three major functions, strategy copying, backtesting, and strategy building. Let's start with strategy copying. First, you need to make a new boat. Enter the name of the boat. Create. And it's time to select the account. I've already registered my hobby account to Watchbot. Select the coin, and let's set up strategy. This time we are going to use copy strategy. So go to share strategy tab on the right. And these are the list of the strategies that Watchbot has already made using different types of indicators. Click on condition, and you can filter by exchange, and coin, apply. And these are the strategies available that meet the condition you've already selected. These are the details of the strategy, and choose your favorite one and copy strategy, and it's all set. It's already applied to your boat successfully and ready to trade. And next, let's learn how to do backtesting. Select the backtest button and set the test period. May 2nd to July 1st. Put in test amount, exchange commission, and slippage ratio. And here's the simulation of the strategy you just selected. In the same period, the price of the coin has decreased by 32%, but if you have traded under the strategy, the earnings ratio would be 27%. Like this, you can do backtesting for any other strategies you are interested in. And I recommend you to do backtesting before actually applying the strategy to the boat. And for those of you who are experienced system traders and want to customize the indicators, you can also make your own strategy. Go to create strategy and set the buy strategy. Buy and sell strategy. Apply. And you can also select different types of indicators at the same time, like multiple sets of indicators. And if you want safety options, apply and name the strategy. Save. And it's all set. You see the test. You can copy to current boat. And now you have your personalized strategy to apply to the boat. You can start trading now. Thanks for watching this video. For more information on Watchbot, please visit the website. And if you have any questions, feel free to send us email anytime. Thank you.